Of John Deere employees around the Quad Cities are losing their jobs. It's the latest round of layoffs that started last fall. 279 employees at the Harvester Works plant in East Moline are getting notices today. Union Local 865 told its members the last day for those employees will be August 30th. John Deere has also made layoffs at its Technology Innovation Center in Champaign.